Hey YouTubers, Raymond T. Vinyl here. Welcome to part two of my week of vacation, Labor Day finds. I don't have to speed as fast with this, but as I did with the 45s, there were so many 45s to share that, you know, it's like whip, 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 whip. I apologize for that. So anyways, let me share the 12 inches and albums that I located in some odds and ends and half a price books. Found this great book for $1.71. It is a picture book of 12 inch sleeves. Majority of them are import. Fun book to have. I couldn't say no to that. I couldn't believe it. I have been wanting this book forever. Even when I visited Tink, she had a copy and I spent a morning while she was getting ready and perused this book. And I've checked it out of the library several times. Vintage Children's Records Identification and Value Guide. I got this for $8. Oh, what a great resource. It is so thick, all in color. It's lovely to help identify those bizarre children records that I love to collect so much. Use Kids, Patty Brooks on Casablanca, and the Simon Orchestra. Yay. I think this was Use Kids. Smokey Robinson, The Miracles, Tears of a Clown, in stereo on Tamla. Really lovely. Oops, I'm gonna have to move the books. A friend of mine gave me a collection of like 400 albums, and the majority of it was awful, like Robert Goulet things. And I gave some to Andy. I got rid of a big chunk of them to the thrift stores, and I kept just a few, and I'm only going to show you a sample of them. This is awesome. Columbia Harmony. It's got Billie Holiday, Ella Fitzgerald, Lena Horne, and Sarah Vaughan. This is fantastic and great condition. I think this was Use Kids. On Cadet Records, The Magic of Christmas, The Soulful Strings. Really lovely. This was Use Kids. A High Priest of Country Music, Conway Twitty. He's so great. I really like Conway a lot. He's like right behind George as one of my all-time favorite singers. And Merle Haggard, of course. Anyways, this was MCA. It's mid-70s. Spoonful, I broke down. I just cannot find an original copy on Factory, so I bought a reissue of Joy Division, Unknown Pleasures. Yay, I love this album. I wish I bought it back in the day. Cher's Golden Greats for $1, I think. Beautiful copy on Imperial, just absolutely mint. Stereo copy. Where did I get these? Gosh, I don't remember. These were at the record swap. 12-inch Debbie Deb doing Fantasy. I love this record label, Jam Packed Records, early hip hop. Awesome, awesome hip hop. Import Sandy B, Ain't No Need to Hide, which I probably already have. I love the deep dish mix, but I just couldn't say no to it. It was a quarter. I think you saw this in my swap video. Merle Haggard doing Hank Williams and the B-sides, Lefty Frizzell. Fantastic. Another 12-inch. Of course, I already have it, probably. UCC, The Key, The Secret. Scooby, I think this might have different mixes on it. It's on Pulse Records. So, for again, a quarter, I couldn't say no. Again, my friends, Free Records. Man, I love this album. Julie London doing Yummy, Yummy, Yummy on Imperial Records Stereo. Oh, this album is the best cheese ball ever. Highly recommend. If you see it for a dollar, pick it up and giggle your way through it. Another Julie London, You Don't Have to Be a Baby to Cry. Fantastic. And yet another, Easy Does It. These are all late Julie Londons. You don't usually find the late ones. You always find the early ones on Liberty. And she's just awesome in this time period. I really love it. To upgrade my copy, Perry Como, The Songs I Love. This is mid-60s on RCA Dynagroove. Beautiful. Ooh, I need to get a sleeve on that. Another Julie London, End of the World, Our Day Will Come. That's on Liberty. That's a mono copy. Tony Bennett. This isn't those free records from my friend. It's just called Tony. He's always a pleasure to listen to. One of my most favorite singers of all time. Brooke Benton, yay, Mercury, Born to Sing the Blues. And that's, I just wanted to hear this. It's called 12 Foxtrots by Your Favorite Dance Bands. Columbia Dance Party Series, Saturday Night Mood. it's got, you know, Jimmy Dorsey, Les Elgar, Percy Faith, Harry James, Benny Goodman, Les Brown, blah, blah, blah. So that's the majority of my vacation. So bummer, we're heading into fall, which I love fall, but I hate to see summer go. It's been super fantastic this year. I had a great time. I took advantage of every beautiful day I could. And I intend to do the same thing with fall. I have a lot of fun things planned this weekend, and I will share some of that with all of you. I hope everything's great in your world, and as always, play a record today.